Such an awesome trumpet. This is an Adams that just came in via trade. This is an A4LT selected. Stay tuned and I'll tell you a little bit more about the A4LT. Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Trent Austin from Austin Custom Brass. Thanks so much for watching this video. It's a little lo-fi because my other camera battery died, but I still have good audio, I hope. This horn is so much fun, this Adams A4LT. I helped in the design of this horn a little bit, even though this one was made with Amik Guerra, the great Cuban trumpet player who now lives in Europe. Hi, Amik, how are you, my friend? Amazing trumpet you built here. This horn is their selected model. Now, if you're not familiar with the Adams line, Adams has two bass type of instruments. The first one is their selected model. The selected model is basically something that they've figured out over the course of years of selling and research and development with artists and customers as the most popular model. And there's a reason for that, because it just definitely gives the vibe and impression of their instrument. So this horn is the selected series horn, which is a yellow brass bell, 0.45 thickness. That's the gauge in metric, in the satin lacquer. Isn't that beautiful? It's just a stunning horn throughout. This horn is used, but it's very, very lightly used. It has a little imperfection on the lead pipe. It has just a few signs of wear and tear. The valves look great. I'll just pull them out so you can see. Valves are great, of course. You see how beautiful they are. The horn has barely been broken in, but feels really great. The A4LT comes in a large bore, and with Adams, their large is 0.470. So it's not small. It's quite a large bore. I would say it feels amazing when you play. It has great room to maneuver in the instrument and has great clarity as well. So let me do some demos. On this microphone is going to be the Barclay Infinity microphone, and it's completely raw, unedited, unprocessed. So you can sort of feel the versatility of this horn. You can hear it. It has great color, good consistency, a good front to the articulation. Let me just do a few single notes here. not like you will be double-tonguing double C's, but still, you can actually, you could do a lot of things with this horn. The weight of the horn. Now, Adam says this is the LT, but remember, this is the smaller version, more trimmed down version, maybe is the best word, of the great popular Adams A4, which is one of Adam's big highlights. The A4 has a 5.5-inch bell. It has a lot more nickel trim. You can see this has been toned down in places. It still has nickel. You can see it in the elements of the instrument itself, but it's less. And by being less, it's less. It allows you to be a little bit more versatile with your sound shape. The weight of it is just probably an ounce or two more than a Bach trumpet. So it's not a light trumpet. If you want a light trumpet in the Adams line, the A5 is the way to go. A10 is also a really nice option. This is not a light trumpet, but it's a very beautifully balanced trumpet. So let me play some jazz on it, which that's its forte, I think. And of course, it's really great for lead trumpet playing as well. If I put in this mouthpiece, which is our ACB 10CB, I play a 3CS normally, but this is what I use for commercial stuff, it will rock. So that's a quick tour of this particular A4LT, which we have for sale at the shop. Please hit that subscribe button wherever you might be. Thanks so much for all you do for ACB, and keep on keeping on. Cheers.